Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Opera browser in a Windows 11 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Opera browser, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type Opera download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing the first one is add, and the following one you can see that is www.opera.com. So you need to just simply click on this download the Opera browser, right? I'll be also putting this link in the description, so you don't need to worry about the link and all, right? And here you can see that they have this download button called download Opera for Windows. So just you know, simply click on that download button, and you can see that our Opera setup installer has been directly downloaded over here. So just you know, simply click on the show in folder, and you can clearly see that our Opera setup installer has been directly downloaded over here. So just simply double click on it, and you can see that our Opera fast and secure browser installation wizard has been directly opened over here. So let us first minimize our download directory and our browser as well, and if you just simply click on install, it will going to start downloading our Opera. So you need to have an active internet connection right throughout the installation. So this will what they're going to do is they're going to fetch all installation file from internet, and they're going to install it. So this is a very smooth process. So all you need to do is you need to just simply give about 30 seconds, right? So I'll be coming back right after downloading Opera. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Opera browser has been directly installed, and our browser is also open over here. So you can see that this is basically the interface of our browser, right? And this is basically our address bar, and here in the sidebar they have given all useful links like Facebook Messenger, WhatsApp, Instagram, and all those links also you are getting. And this is the favorite one, like basically the bookmark one. So let's say you want to open our official site over here, so www.geekyscript.com, and if you just simply click on enter, you can clearly see that our official site Geeky Script has been rightly opened over here, right? So let's say you want to bookmark this page, so you need to just simply click on this heart icon, and you can see that this page has been rightly bookmarked over here. And if you just simply click on done, and you can see this Geeky Script has been rightly bookmarked over here, right? So let's open a new tab, and you can see that they have also given this popular e-commerce site as well over here, and here they have said Google as a search engine, right? And it is currently asking whether you like to import or bookmark tabs, so you can also do that. Let's say you are using Chrome, and there we have some bookmarked items, so you can, if you just simply click on this turn on synchronization, so what they're going to do is they're going to synchronize all bookmarks that were available in other browsers of your system. So they're going to synchronize all of that, right? And here there is this hamburger icon, and you can choose your theme. So if you want to choose the dark theme, you need to just simply click on that, and you can see that they have chosen as a dark theme, right? And you can choose your desktop wallpaper. Let's say you want to use over here, you can do that. If you want to use the default one, you can also do that. If you want to change your wallpaper, you need to just simply click on this get wallpaper, and you can do that, right? So you can do several things. You can block ads, you can block trackers, VPN also you can use, you can save your browsing data, right? So several things you can do, right? Let's say you want to take a screenshot, so you need to just simply click on the snapshot, and you can see that this crop and snap has been directly opened over here. And if you want to, let's say, take a save this page as a PDF, or if you want to take a capture of this full screen, you need to just simply click on this button, and you can just able to take a capture full screen. Or if you want to take a snapshot of this section only, that also you can do, right? So you can do several things at a go, right? So you don't need to install any plugins or anything, you can do it right at a go, right? And if you just simply click on the save as a page, it will going to save as a PDF format, right? So yeah, So in this way, you can easily install Opera Browser in a Windows 11 operating system. I have rightly shown you how to install Opera Browser, and then I have also shown you how to use them. Right. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and so please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.